Hi everyone, welcome to this tutorial. My name is Greg and today I'm going to be showing you how to create a free website with Wix. It's actually a lot simpler than you'd think, but there are some important things that we do need to cover. So what I'm going to do is hop in the computer here and go through everything step by step with you. All right, so now that we're in the computer, all we have to do is head over to wix.com or you can use the link that's right down in the description. That's actually my Wix referral link. It doesn't cost you anything, but it gives me credit down the road. That's what helps support this channel and helps me to make more of these tutorial videos going forward. So if you use that link, thank you in advance. This is it here. So you can either click it in the description or just type it in up top. But once you put that in, it's going to take you to just this landing page. The buttons do the same thing as if you were to go to the homepage. So you can hit any of these here. Just get started or you can hit start now. And then it'll just ask you to log into your Wix account or sign up to create a new one. It's just email address and password, very simple. I'll just log in here. So if you're brand new to Wix, you probably don't have a website already, so you'll be prompted with a button that says create your first website. If you do have other websites on this account, no problem. If you want to create a new one, all we have to do is hit create new site right here. And then it brings us to kind of this questionnaire. This is just asking what kind of template do we want to choose from. Now we can completely change this in the next step. So just kind of go into the general category that you're thinking. If you're going into a business, you can just hit business here. And then you have two options. You can either do artificial intelligence, which is this button over here, or you can create your own, which is over here. Now, quickly to cover this, if you do artificial intelligence, it'll ask you questions and it'll create the website for you. If you do this over here, you can actually choose from templates and customize them yourself. I wholeheartedly recommend you customize it yourself. When you go with the artificial intelligence, sometimes it puts something that you don't want there or you really don't like, and then it becomes more of a hassle to try to fix that. So we'll just hit this button right over here that says choose a template. And now we can see that we're dropped into the business category with a bunch of different subcategories. So all you have to do here is go through, maybe refine this search to whatever your subcategory is. And then you can actually view these templates and see which one you want to use. So as you're scrolling through here, you can view a template or you can edit it. Always make sure you view it before. And what this will do is bring you to that site in kind of a preview so you can see what that site would look like once you start building it. And this is what this one would look like right here. This is actually a really nice site. Everything works really well. We can come in and we can change this and customize it. So if we decide that we don't like this one, all we have to do is close out of this new tab or just go back to the other tab and we can continue what we were doing. We can change our categories. But if we decided we did like that one, all we would have to do is just hit edit this site right up top. Now it takes a minute for this to load here, but once this loads, it'll drop us right into the editor where we can start to actually customize this site. And remember, all of this is completely free to do. So now we're actually brought into the editor right here where we can go in and we can start to change the text and the font and the pictures and everything and customize it to our own site. If you need a really detailed tutorial on how to do all of this, I'll link to one in the description. I did almost an hour tutorial walking through everything in here, so that'll be a really good guide if you're just starting out and need to know how to customize all this. But the long story short is this is going to be your website right here, and all you have to do is hit publish. And then set the name for it, which can be the name of your restaurant or the name of your company, whatever you want this to be, and then hit save and continue. Now our whole site is saved. All we have to hit is publish now right here, and it'll make it live. So our whole site is live right now on the internet. We have a free website we just created in 5 minutes right here. This is the link that they give you right here, so you can hit view site, and it'll bring it right to that website. This will be exactly what you designed it. As you change things in the editor, it will instantly update onto this site here. And then this is the link that you can share with people that'll go right to your free website. Now, the couple really important things to talk about on a free Wix website is that you cannot customize this link right here. You cannot take this border away from the top, so it's a little Wix advertisement at the top. And you have to remember, they're giving us a completely free website. They're hosting it completely for free. We're not paying for anything. So that's why there are these small advertisements. You can't customize the URL. And then the last thing is at the bottom, you have proudly created with Wix.com. So the catches to having a free website are this advertisement at the bottom, this header advertisement at the top, and not being able to customize your own custom website name. So this is where I want to talk about, what about the premium plans? They're really not expensive to be able to remove all the advertising and customize this to your own website, and no one will have any idea that you actually created on Wix. It'll look like you had a professional website designer make it for you. So I'm going to come back to our editor just in this other tab over here. I'm going to X out of this, and right up top we have this upgrade button. So if we click that, we can actually compare the plans. So what I want to do is just give you a brief overview of what these plans are and what's included in them. So the first one here is the combo. That's their cheapest plan. It's only $11 a month. And although that might sound like a lot, that's only $130 for a whole year of a website. Now, if you have a website, you're probably making money, whether that's for your restaurant, whether that's for your business. So you're likely going to generate more than $130 in that year from having this website. So only $11 is really not a lot. All of Wix's plans are by far much cheaper than other website builders. Typically they start at $25 or $30 per month. So being able to get a plan for $11 or $14 or even $19 per month is a steal. The main things we're going to compare here are the price per month, obviously, but then also bandwidth and storage. What bandwidth is how many people you can have on your website and how quickly it's going to load for them. And then storage is how many photos or videos or things you can have on your website, how big you can actually build that website to. So starting off is the combo. That's their cheapest one. That's the entry level plan. It gives you a little bit of bandwidth and then it gives you a little bit of storage. The average big photo is about 10 megabytes. So this will hold about 30 really high quality photos. And then this plan removes all of Wix advertisements from your site and you can connect your own domain or website name. So if you want to just clear all the advertisement and have a website that's your own with your own website name, this is the entry level plan. Now, I actually recommend you at least do the $14 a month plan. This is what the majority of my websites are made on because they give you unlimited bandwidth, so your website loads a lot faster. And then you have more storage for photos, but really all we're getting is paying an extra $3 per month for a website to load much faster, from 2 gigabytes bandwidth to unlimited bandwidth. That's a huge jump for $3 a month. And then as you go up in these plans here, you have $19 a month and $29 a month. I really don't recommend either of those unless you have a ton of photos or you need to put a lot of video on your website. You're not going to need that much storage. And then a lot of these add-ons really don't hold that much weight. So I recommend going with the unlimited or the combo. Now, if you need to actually process payments on your website, if you're selling products, then we might need to come over to the business or e-commerce plans. These start at only $20 a month, but when you actually compare that price to other e-commerce website builders like Shopify, you're starting at $30 a month and going up from there. So these are actually still really good prices. That's the one thing that Wix does really well is they offer a lot for a really affordable price. So if you need to accept payments on your website, you're going to need a business plan. Just go with the business basic here. It'll give you everything you need and just upgrade you to be able to accept payments on their site. Now, something to keep in mind just very quickly here is if you went with a plan like a combo plan and then you took orders like bookings or schedulings or appointments and then you collected payment on site or you sent them an invoice from PayPal or something separately, then you can save that couple dollars per month and you don't need to have a business or e-commerce plan to accept that payment on your site. So those are things to keep in mind. Just remember that you can always keep your free site just like this as long as you want. There's millions of people doing exactly this. But if you want to upgrade it and go to the next level, start with something like a combo or what I really recommend is the unlimited plan. And all of them have a 14-day money-back guarantee. So if you change your mind within 2 weeks, you get all your money back. Easy as that. So guys, I hope that has helped you create a free website. Wix is an amazing website builder and I always recommend them. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comments for me. And if you used my link to sign up, thank you so much. That's what supports this channel and allows me to keep putting out more tutorials to help you guys into the future. So with that being said, thank you all so much for your support and I will see you all in the next one.